up, everybody? Welcome back to the Dragon's Road channel. If you're new to the channel, my name is Sam. Signing off. Happy Friday, everybody. It's we're back with another sideshow video this week. We have here the 501st Battalion Clone Trooper from Sideshow. Now, this one's at a retail price of $250, I think. Yeah, $250. It says supposedly in stock, but there's a wait list and it's actually full. So, just so you guys can see it, it's full for the deluxe and the collector's edition. And the collector's is actually $220. So I got myself the deluxe, I believe. It's the one I got. Let me put my tablet right here. Let's go ahead and open it up. And like I said, I believe I got the collector's edition. I'm not too sure. Or the deluxe edition, I mean. God damn it. Like, I just can't remember which one I got. There and open it up to see which one we got, because I also can't remember. And it's upside down. So that's over there. And this one is the deluxe edition. Yeah, so there it is, you guys can see it. Go ahead and rip off the plastic. This side and show it to you guys more better. So there's the front. You can see it has, I got the deluxe edition or the deluxe version. Let's go on the sides right here. Got the helmet from the last season of the Clone Wars. Yeah. Now here on the front it says deluxe version exclusive accessories. An intentional phrase one clone trooper helmet, an orange pattern clone trooper helmet. So of course got the phrase one, then the more, I think it's the second phrase, this one. I'm not too sure what the phrase is. Of course you got the third one they did for Ahsoka, for if you saw the Clone Wars, then you know what I'm talking about. Go ahead and open it up from right here. And then we'll go get a more closer up view. There. And like always, there's the little picture on the front for when you open it. Pretty sweet. Of course, let's remove this. Of course, that does not go on the floor. Let's put this over here. Of course, over here so I can show you guys. There they are. You got the first phrase helmet. I'm gonna say this is the second one. And of course this is the pattern one that they did for Ahsoka. It's pretty cool. Got the machine gun, the pants, and of course you got the figure. Gotta show that. So yeah, let's go ahead, get a more closer up view. This guy right here. Like I said, this one's at $250 for the deluxe, which is the one I got. Yeah. And $220 for the collector, I think is what they call it. I think it's the collectors. Yeah, the collectors is $220 and then the deluxe is $250. Kind of a difference, but sadly they're both full for the wait list. And with this, you don't know when they might open. So you have to be checking every time. So let's go get a more closer look at this. So I'll see you in a bit. What's up, everybody? And we're back. So you can see right here, we got the stand. Pretty cool stand. Just like the other ones, let's go ahead and remove this little plastic from right here. And we're gonna have to cover like last time. No, we're not. More and better. This, you guys can see it, says right there, Star Wars. 501st Battalion Clone Trooper. Pretty cool. Stand's also pretty sweet. Three different sides. The bottom. So it's Lucasfilm. Pretty sweet. Let's go ahead and put this over there. Put this right here first. Here's the stand. Pretty basic stand like the other ones. And that's also when we're putting them on the back right there later. A little bit later, we don't struggle. Whoa, that thing went down. And of course, we have to be able to hold the trooper. Not really that much of a fan of these ones. Prefer the ones where they're like for. Oh, which one was the one that had it? I think it was Cody? I think it's the one that he has. The other kind of stand. So if I put it right there for now. Now let's go ahead and now show. Or put this up here first. Just a little plastic one right there. A little bit more forward. Let's go ahead and show the trooper. There it is, so you guys can see him. It's pretty cool. The weathering, which is like the battle marks on this armor, is pretty cool. Go ahead and remove the plastics. Doesn't have that much plastic, but who cares? Arms. Ooh, the arms, you can move them a lot, which is pretty nice. The Under Armour feels pretty good too. Texture is nice. The legs, not that much movement on the legs. Now actually breaking them, so you have to be careful. This is actually pretty nice too. Overall, this figure is pretty solid for when you want to do them in different poses. You can see right there I'm moving. Sorry, I have them super high up. You can see I'm moving the head. I don't know if it's because of this helmet that he has on, but the head, you can't really move it a lot. Oh, there we go. Because it was just this right there. But yeah, I'm guessing you do a lot of pretty good poses with this because he's easy to move around. Go ahead and leave him like that for now. Actually, let's put him on top. So I'm gonna have to put over this down because I know I'm gonna struggle with this thing, because I always struggle with this. I don't even know why. Put this more down. That's the way I do it. That's the only way I don't struggle to be able to pose him. It does kind of take long though, but once down there, you can just be able to slide it, which is easier. And we went two up. Went two down, I mean. Here, this is the bottom where it's hard. This is why I don't like these kind of stands. There you go. Yeah, not that much huge fan of these stands. I'm guessing that's fine for now. Looks pretty good there. A bit more up, one more forward. Put this head back. Looks pretty good. Let's go ahead and show everything else that's with him in the box. But we have the painted helmet, which is just looks pretty nice. I like the weathering on this thing as well. It's like he got his second spare helmet and then just painted it over it for it can be like Ahsoka. It's pretty cool. There's on the inside. Pretty sweet. Then we got the Phase 1 helmet. Pretty sweet as well. The feathering on this thing, or weathering, I mean, it's pretty amazing. They did a pretty good job with these troopers. Let's go ahead and see what else is inside. Let's go ahead and do small little thing right here. We got a little backpack. The straps. Pretty funny how they did the straps on them. You can just go like that, put it on like that. Can you open it? That's the question though. Oh, you can. Look at that. That's amazing. Can you open it from the side though? Yep, you can. That's just plain amazing. Just put the little bombs, which you come. So I have them right here, right next to me. Because you come with two. Come with a... Honestly, this is a mind bomb. But I'm not too sure how these ones are called. Yeah, put this on the bomb. I'm not too sure how these ones are called. I'm not too familiar with my bombs for Star Wars, but you got your normal kind of bomb. These are cool because you can just put them inside of here. Like, just he's like carrying it around. You can just put them in there. Carry them. And just be like have to close it. That's pretty cool. I think you like just inside. That's amazing. It's pretty good that they gave you that function because you got the big gun right here. Look at that. That thing's amazing. Gonna be destroying those clankers. Of course, you got the hands. Got all the different kinds of hands, which I'm just gonna show them right here. Got this one. I can do a pretty in depth because they're normal hands. Just got a thumbs up. You got this one right here. This other one right here. And the last one. This one right here. Put this down here. And next, let's show the guns, which he comes equipped with a lot of different kinds of guns. Come with a normal blaster, which is pretty common for clones. These ones right here. Which are my favorite for the Star Wars game. I forgot the name though. And there it is right there. The name of the game. So yeah, this is my favorite gun to use in that game. And you got the rocket launcher, which bummed out you can't really put anything in here. I mean, I guess you could put something down back here, but that's not how it's used. Still a pretty cool rocket launcher. Or not rocket launcher, grenade launcher, that's more better. Then you got the big gun. Just the one like the one that came with Cody as well, if you remember. Where we did the unboxing for Cody. And the last thing in this box is the jetpack, which once again is weathered for battle marks on it. Which you got the little things on the bottom so you can put it like he's actually using it. Just go on like that. So it's overall, it's pretty cool. Pretty cool. The figure is pretty cool. I can just imagine all the different kind of poses you can do for this. They can even use Cody or Rex, but more Rex because he's from the same battalion as this dude right here. But yeah, let's go ahead and check all the different kind of poses we can do for the 501st clone trooper. Let's see. Oh, and before I forget, too, if you have Ahsoka, you can do Rex and this guy with Ahsoka, which is like how they have on the for when they're oh man, I keep forgetting the words on the pictures for when they for the Ahsoka for when you're buying her figure. You can do that pose as well, but I'm gonna stop talking now and let you guys see all the different kind of poses we can do with this guy. See you in a bit.
We'll be right back.
What's up, everybody? Welcome back. You can set those are the different kind of poses you can do. You can probably do a little bit more of different kind of poses with each kind of, like the phase one helmet, the phase two, and of course the Ahsoka helmet. I'm pretty sure you can do way more poses. You can even go crazy if you want. But yeah, those were the poses that I did. It's a little bit hard to like position this big gun right here, because it's like I always struggle with those ones. But other than that, this is a 10 out of 10 figure. They really went out of their way with this one. And I'm actually glad I bought it. I probably might buy probably one more. And then pose them with Ahsoka and Rex. But I don't know yet. But yeah, tell me what you guys think. Hit that thumbs button if you liked the video. Subscribe. See you on the next video. Peace. And may the force be with you.